Juniors and seniors from three high schools arrived at Saline County Fairground and found themselves at the scene of an accident. Volunteers participated in the docudrama, which showcased, in real time, the aftermath of a simulated car crash. The event coincides with proms and graduations for Marshall, Slater, and Multibin schools, in an effort to show teenagers the very real dangers of drinking and driving.
I was like this.